Hello, welcome to the show. It's been a few weeks.
It's been a while.
Right, it's been even a month, maybe.
Easily, yeah.
Yeah, I've been busy. I've been away a lot, and we just got a lot going on. But we don't forget you.
Brad's just been whoring around Thailand.
I've been working. I went to work in Bangkok.
He did.
I didn't see anything but Bangkok, but yeah. Unfortunately, I didn't get to go to the little record shop that Cy Fulcher recommended to me. I was just too busy with work in the day, and it was like...
But he did Bangkok.
I actually, it's a lovely city, I think. I really recommend it. It's a beautiful place, man, with really great stuff. Anyway, straight to the records. This is the pipe, Wade in the Water.
Yeah, from Spain.
Spain, yeah. Lovely little 45. Yeah. With a version of Proud Mary on the other side as well, which is decent.
Cool.
Cool, man.
I haven't really picked up much at all. Brad's been...
Huffing on a rear.
Yeah. No, I've picked up a lot of stuff, but more to sort of move on rather than keep for myself. But I've got a couple of bits to play at the end.
It's a nice selection, though. We've got an interesting selection. Most of this I picked up from some fella in, some bloke called Chris, who I'm sure you all know, up in Liverpool. But I've picked up a lot of records the last month or so, a real lot, actually. I've got to try and dig through a load of stuff, because we're doing a record fair together in the start of August.
We are in High Wycombe.
Yeah, so I've got to make sure I pull some stuff out for that, because I've just got too much. It's getting stupid.
Yeah.
Anyway,
another one of Brad's recent acquisitions, and with great this is, starts off as blues but turns into beaty funk, and it's St. Louis Blues by Lou Moondog Lawton. There we go. On Hearts.
This is right up my pipe.
Right up Brad's alley. And Brad was right up many alleys.
I was. Yeah. I mean, you start and you think, what are you listening to?
Yeah.
I like a bit of blues, but
totally
not to play out. But
I've got some good funky blues around, and I'm sure we played a bit over the years. Yeah. But
yeah. But yeah, this right up my street, I promise you. But yeah, I haven't got a lot of news. I saw that Mr. Hicks and Mr. Parker did the get down on Sunday.
They did,
and by all accounts, it was excellent.
Yes, seen photos, look good.
Come on.
Yes.
We've got a lot going on though, nonetheless. I've got Chris, you've got a record fair this week,
haven't you? I do, Bracknell on Saturday. So yeah, if you're in the Bracknell area, pop down. I've got crates ready to get rid of stuff, so yes, so that should be pretty good. I should also say actually that Crash Slaughter and Filmos Chill have got a brand spanking new single out, so please go to Crash Slaughter's site and grab one of those. I still need to get one.
Yeah, I'm going to get one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw it there. Yeah, so I've got to get one of those. We would be doing the Duke of London thing with Groove Seekers. But unfortunately, we can't. Sure you check it out.
I'm already committed to doing Windsor the same day.
Yeah, and I'm out of the way.
July should be a goodie for it. So
yeah, also in July, if you're in the Hornsey area, we will have got the Suede Push to do it. But we will be doing this street party thing as a charity event.
You told me.
We'll be playing all day on the streets of North London.
Brad is sponsored by Puma, like Beach Street. So Brad's going to be doing his Rocksteady Crew impression.
Mr. Parker's been giving me some lessons. Yeah. Anyway, moving on.
We've got another great one. This is Bump Ball by The Combinations. Sort of like garage rock, soul, sort of crossover. Very nice indeed. Check it out. Another single that's come out recently, and I think it came out just over the weekend, Gunshot have put a new one out as a tribute to Alkaline, and it's simply called Alkaline, and I listened to it and it is so good. I ordered it straight away, so that is another one you need to be picking up, as well as Tough Cuts one as well, if there are any left. Yeah, this is great.
I saw I saw my lover at these Obi strips again. Did you see that?
You did. Do you know what? I tried to get them. I've got no money in my PayPal account, and I couldn't get them. I couldn't sort of like put the order through, and I tried a couple of times and then forgot. So hopefully you still got some.
And make it work for Christmas.
Yeah, very nice.
Very nice.
There's some sort of weird quiff going on them. Anyway. Yeah, this is really cool.
Yeah. What have we got next, Chris?
Well, we have got... and it's a bit of Marsha Hunt, Hot Rod Popper. Big old funker from Marsha. Gorgeous looking lady. On Track Records. Here we go. Yes. Yeah, it's a good little play out tune from Marsha.
Yeah, it's weird. The gig in the last few months as much as we would do. We need to bang on to the normal people that book us.
We do.
We've got to pester them. Rob Life.
Oi.
Come on, chop chop.
Actually, Mr. Higgs is playing with Rob Life this weekend.
Is he?
Some sort of
Saturday,
summer cocktail type funk place in Worthing. That's
look
right,
up Rob or Mr. Higgs, that's true. Yeah. Unfortunately, because he sent me a while ago and I said, I'm out. I'm at the theatre Saturday night.
Let's have a look. I might have some details.
Hot off the press. Mr. Higgs has been doing a bit with him.
Right.
Look at that.
DJ's playing Sunshine Sounds, Fiesta, 3 till 10 p.m., Saturday, 8th of June, reggae, funk, Latin world, disco, calypso, hip-hop, soul, and Club Tropicana by Wham, on repeat. That's right. And Mr. Higgs, Rob Life.
Mr. Higgs in his feeler top and his tight feeler shorts.
Farrah slacks. Deodora trainers.
That's all Rob Life's going to be wearing is Deodora trainers.
Deodora trainers, tashini top, feeler.
Yeah, see top open with nothing underneath it, Rob Life.
Nah.
I know I've got the records.
Oh,
what's
photos.
That though? What's the place called?
It doesn't say.
What?
It doesn't say on the
flyer.
The flyer
doesn't say?
No, it doesn't.
Someone was drunk when they made that flyer.
Yeah. But Dr. Watson's also playing.
Doesn't
Ray
even say
Love.
What area is it? It's in Worthing, I know.
Glen Fallows, yeah. So find somewhere that's playing funk. Yeah. With some,
follow that sound.
Yeah.
Follow the sound of housewives screaming.
Indeed. Anyway.
Come on.
Yeah, this is wicked. Next up, we've got a killer. This is really good, this one. Is it
Slower?
Baby, I Want You Back by Betty Jean Plummer on Salem Records. It's killer, this. Really, really good. I have to say, it's probably my favourite out of all the ones. So, anyway,
wow.
Here we go. So good. And I just like the chords as well.
What you can't see is just down there, Chris has got one of those love dolls. And he puts records on this and just dances with it. Never sells it, just dances with it. He's got a punch for a repair kit because he buys this in every case he gets one
too. Yeah. Anyway, yeah, this is lovely.
Come on.
Yeah, really cool.
Yeah. I'll definitely play this at the next Groove Seekers event. Yeah, I like this. Cool. This will go down well there.
Right, next up we have got... This is really good. And when Brad played it to us, it sort of reminds me of that General Crook, Get Over. Very similar, but this is Cash McCall, More Power to You.
Yep.
He's right, yeah.
Yeah,
he's. That's it.
The other side's decent as well, I think. That's the only reason I've had to stop.
Yeah.
Stop and think.
But it does. It reminds me of Get Over by General Crook.
Yeah.
Very nice. So, yes, the only. Few bits I picked up for myself recently. I was really happy with this actually, and this is demo copy with The Devil Is Loose with Space Talk on really the nice. B-side on CBS by Ashley Hoothley. And yeah, really happy with this. So there you go. So let's have a listen. Yeah, never had this, so super happy to get it. Someone got it at the boot sale a couple of weeks ago for like £1, and I said, oh, if you want to sell it, please let me know. And it's something I've known for years. And the next week he bought it, then they said, oh, you can have it if you want, it's not really my sort of thing. So I'm like, result.
That is a result.
It is. And it's lovely. Love it is really cool.
It really is.
Sort of spacey. Yeah. So, Brad, any movie reviews, or are we going to wait until we get to our theme of the week?
No, because I'm probably going to talk about the theme of the week for ages.
Oh, well, that's cool.
So, yeah, movies. No, I mean, I've seen a few. I'll tell you what's really good. Really good. The new Mad Max film, Furiosa.
Really?
Half the press, I saw it yesterday.
Okay.
Really good, man.
Oh, cool.
Really well. Well, I see it in cinema, I know it's big. It's really cool. Okay. Really good for just a good Mad Max movie.
Okay. Yeah. Is it as good as Mad Max 3?
I mean, I quite like that because Tina Turner.
Hey, Raggedy Man.
Yeah, hey, Raggedy Man.
The dog wants to come in. Once again.
Dog's come say hello, isn't it? Yeah, I mean, Furious was really good. I've seen loads of good films, quirky, weird films on that, but
cool.
I think, you know, I recommend Furious. Go see it. Sorry, cool. Dog out.
Yeah, I'll change the record.
Yeah, cheap, really good.
Cheap break, but
good tune.
Yeah, not bad at all.
Good tune for
Les Dudek, Central Park.
Long-haired weirdo.
It's got a bit in it that sounds just like the end of The Message.
Is it the end though?
Same sound.
We'll have to do a comparison.
Yeah, no, it's pretty cool, and then it breaks down again. So, break of the week. Yeah. This is what Les looks like. It's like Rasputin. Yeah, I can't like it.
Sound for Les.
Funky rock. Yeah, pretty cool.
Funky rock's one of my favourite things.
So, our theme of the week.
Pop.
And I picked this up just because I like soundtracks.
And the film cool. is amazing.
Yeah. So Young Frankenstein.
From the Steam.
But it's got, at the very end, the theme from Young Frankenstein by Rhythm Heritage. Of theme from SWAT fame. So that is going to be our theme of the week. And it breaks down almost like the theme from SWAT in it. So here we go.
I must have watched this film about 50 times. I didn't even think this was on the soundtrack.
No.
Come on. I can't not want it.
I have to let the dog in. He's been out woofing at squirrels. Come on, buddy. There you go.
Anyway. So I can't not watch this film. And when the bit where they sing Putting on the Ritz, I can't not laugh. It's impossible for me not to laugh. It's like I know what's coming, but I still love it so much. It's such a good movie.
I honestly haven't seen it in years.
Oh, it's such a good movie. It's probably my third favourite Mel Brooks film after Blazing Saddles and the Producers. The original Producers is just brilliant, man.
Yeah.
Brilliant. But this is so good. Young Frankenstein.
Yep.
Anyway, don't forget that if you're in Windsor this weekend, well, you can catch Bracknell this weekend. Next weekend, you can catch Chris in Windsor. And Bracknell this weekend, you can catch Chris. If you're anywhere near Worthing, Saturday afternoon until the evening, you can watch the two sexiest DJs in Worthing doing their thing. God knows where, but they put it on the thing.
Gold by Spandau Ballet. Yeah, so they're going to play all the hits.
Play, man. And they're both going to be wearing a little leather glove. But check out their social media just to find out where it is, because they put it on the flyer. Yeah, so, and yeah, we'll catch you next week.
We will do.
Bye-bye.